glowing night lamp. What do we need? Let's get started. Add 25 milliliters of water in flask. Add 2 scoops of crystal powder to the flask and leave it until it forms to crystal. Add 3 scoops of glow powder to the flask and mix well. Fill the remaining flask with water and wait until the crystal powder absorbs the water. Add another 2 scoops of glow powder to the flask and mix well. Place a flashlight close to the flask and leave it on for 5 minutes. You can use mobile phone flashlight. Close all the lights in the room, including the flashlight, and watch. Did you see a glowing night lamp?
Yay!
Scientific explanation. The glow powder absorbs the light in the room and emits it later. This is how the glow sticks work. This is called phosphorescence.